Man, this transmitter takes me back.
How so?
Back in 2020, we used them for pirate broadcasts. You know, blasting hardcore punk on badge frequencies and whatnot.
So this must be how Raff and Shiv hacked those drones.
Was beginning to think you'd never figure it out.